from Shri Goenka. So it often happens that we are unable to decide what to wear and we end up wasting a lot of time on that. So to work on that problem, I am creating the app Elite Edit. So it is very easy to use, cost efficient and time efficient. What you have to do is, you just have to go to the app and upload the pictures of all your clothes once. And after that, whenever you're unable to decide what to wear or if you're in a rush, you have to go to the app, put in your location, and the app is going to customize outfit combinations with clothes from your own closet, so that you don't have to go out and buy new clothes for different occasions again and again. And there is also a sector in my app that provides you with customized skincare, because there are people who are struggling with their skin but are not able to find the right products. So to help them, I will customize products on the basis of each user's skin type. So there are a few apps that are already working on this problem, like Nykaa. There is a feature on the app where you can scan your face and on the basis of that, it customizes like the right products for you. There is already a wide range of products on Nykaa. So it will suggest what product would suit your skin the best out of all the products. But what I am doing is, I am customizing products specially for you. So that is going to be more accurate as compared to the products that are already there. And when you scan your face online, then for example, if I'm scanning my face over here and then I go out and scan it again, then the results may be different because of the lighting. So that also won't be accurate. And then coming to the clothing part, there is an app called Purple and an app called Skincraft that customize skincare and clothing options for you. But there are some reviews that I read before creating my own app. So people say that Skincraft does not provide the services very properly. They do not answer to the feedbacks and the products are not working on your skin. Like, they either make the condition of their skin much worse or they do not show any improvement. That is because I tried attending the quiz myself to analyze the questions, and the questions were very tough to answer for someone who does not know much about skincare. So I will provide very simple questions that the users will be able to answer easily, and so the results will be much more accurate. And for Purple, the app has many glitches and it won't record the outfits that you already wore, so it may show the same outfits again and again. So the app is not very properly functional. Then as for the workflow, you just have to go to the app, fill in some basic details about your body type and the kind of clothes you like to wear. Then you will get this option of three sectors of my app. One is clothing, one is the premium model, and one is the personalized skincare. You go wherever you want and this is what we will provide you with. This is an example for how you will get your clothing options. For example, my occasion is casual and I upload the pictures of many clothes. Out of that, I will provide you with a bunch of options that you can wear any of these combinations so that the customer has variety in what they want to wear. And along with that, makeup and hair look that would go with the outfit. Then I will provide with a premium sector. Over here, you can find your aesthetic. So this is a quiz that you will take, and on the basis of that, we will tell you the kind of clothes that would look good on you. Because other than customizing clothes, there is a problem that people may face that they don't know what to shop for. They don't know what would look good on them. So
you have still 10 seconds to conclude the flow.
So basically, my app is going to be a solution to your fashion related dilemmas. Any basic thing that you could think of, skincare, clothing, and identifying your style. So I am trying to provide all these services in one app, and that too cost efficient.
Okay. Thank you.